Satchel. There's been a lot of speculation and debate as to just about how old you are. Could you clear up that mystery once and for all for the American people?
Well, I've been trying at my age so long till I want to keep it now. They did a lot of research work behind me. And every time they would get a stack of papers, you know, high enough where they thought they had me, I would just slip out of the loophole. I just slipped out.
No comment, in other words. Well, now, I don't want to embarrass you, but it is a matter of record that you started pitching professionally way back in 1926, and you played in various baseball circuits for 22 years before you finally got into the major leagues. Now, the way I figured, you either must have started in the majors at an age when most pitchers were already retired, or you were a baby in 1926.
Well, I was really young in 1926.
Oh, yeah. Do you have any idea, then, how many games you pitched in your career?
I wish I did, because I used to play one in some. I started in the Latin country. I started baseball in Panama, Caracas, and Maracaibo, and Cuba, and all those places. And I used to start over here in May, and I'd finish over here. I'd go over, over there in Puerto Rico and Cuba.
You play 12 months a year, then?
Oh, yeah.
My goodness.
I play 12 months a year.
And that's been going on for about 4 million years. So you multiply those two figures and you got the number of games. Now, this year you pitched with the Kansas City A's. How did you do?
Well, I will say I had a little luck because I had been out of baseball 16 years then before I come back to the majors. I went in 1948 and I come out and I went in the National League. And I will say I had luck with the kids there because they didn't think I could throw as hard as I did. And when they got set up for me, it was too late then. I started my hesitation pitching. It was all balled up. They couldn't do anything about it.
Yeah. Well, that's not bad for somebody our age, I must say. Hey, Satch, we got a couple of gloves here and a ball. Would you give us a sample of just two or three of the famous pitches that you invented to confuse batters?
I think we will.
I guess they have the ball backstage there, Satch. I'll get down here like an idiot and catch you. I think they have right to the right there. You'll get it from second base. They're going to give you a ball.
I'm all talking about and all about. It's the hesitation.
What's this called?
Hesitation.
Hesitation. Okay. Got to get a new ball with each pitch. What's this called?
Now, this is the blooper.
The blooper?
Yeah.
What does it do?
Well, it ain't gonna do nothing wrong now. I'll make it.
You might be ready for it when it does it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. What's this next one called?
It's my old original. This is what I live by. This is my fastball.
I'll see you folks later. Easy on me now.
I will. I will, man. I got an idea.
Whoa!